Okay, you've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
And home, of course, to the Mexico City Grand Prix. It's a sellout crowd as usual here at one of the shortest circuits on the Formula One calendar. And who, I wonder, will they be cheering on the top step of today's podium? We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and P2 goes to Daniel Ricciardo, a strong showing from the Australian. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Sergio Perez and Joe, Albon, Tsunoda, Sainz. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Valtteri Bottas, Ocon, they've taken a grid penalty. Russell, Mick Schumacher, Moore, Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Magnussen, Nicholas Latifi and Lance Stroll. Vettel and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Now, I want to ask you about Lando Norris. They need third or better to ensure that they stay in contention for the championship, and anything outside of that, and their fate is no longer in their hands.
The key now will be to keep in the right mindset. We've seen time and again that things go wrong if you just try and do the minimum. Not necessarily because of the pressure, but because it's different to your usual approach. They'll need to avoid that and stay focused today.
We're in a good position for the Constructors' title. There are three races left, so we need some good results. Okay, how was that pull away? You got a bit more grip than that at the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. absolutely fantastic. That is a brilliant, brilliant result. Well done.
That's it for another Grand Prix, and a fantastic win here for Alfa Romeo. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition? Alfa Romeo Racing in the number one spot on the podium today. A thrilling race and an excellent result for this team who've never stopped fighting for that top step. Who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
And with that result, McLaren can no longer be touched at the top of the table. They've had their ups and downs this season, like all teams, but they've weathered the storm and they've come out on top. McLaren are world champions once again. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.